So sad. Shout out to Thomas Pearl. He put this collage together. Rest in peace, Queen. I really want to know, man, what type of life she lived that she deserves this. In a tragic way it happened. Real. All my subscribers, you got daughters, tell them how much you love them. Hold on to your daughters, man. Show them this if they old enough, if they teenagers, about going out with friends and trusting everybody. What makes it even worse, Monifa was our best friend. Out of all of them, her and Monifa grew up together. And she handed her to the wolves. The life we live, man. Sad. These young kids. Doing stuff like that. They lost. Then they out Illinois still walking around like everyday life. I hope Kanika haunt them in their sleep. The betrayal he did to her. Can't even imagine, man. That's why they all on drugs now. Extra. Kanika was a fly young girl. That there alone bring heaviness. Rest in peace, Kanika.